would sit on the freshly mown lawn and watch the neighborhood carrying on. I'd watch and listen and look for a telltale sign of that beautiful friend of mine. The man with the horse and wagon, the one who passed by at noonday. I'd run to the horse and wagon so I could hear him say, apples, peaches, fresh ripe pears, new strawberries, watermelon, cherries, and a flower for your young girl's hair. But apron strings can't hold young wings when the world becomes too small, and a young man grown must stand alone if he will stand at all.
On a cold gray day, an old man wanders to the park across the street. Gone are the trees, not a soul he sees, no birds for him to feed. I turn my back to the wind and stop. I hear the faraway clippity-clop of a chestnut mare in my mind's eye. I'm standing right behind the man with the horse and wagon, the one who passed by noonday. I'd run to the horse and wagon
flower.